Hello everybody, and welcome back to our Need for Speed Most Wanted playthrough. I am your host Vanfor, and in today's episode we are going to upgrade this bad boy a little bit more. We are driving in the Mustang Boss 302. So, let's get started. I'll try not to crash too many times this time as well. Fingers crossed. Hope springs eternal. Okay, where are we going? I should have gone down there, right? Oops. Well, that's a wall. So far, I'm not living up to my promises. There is a car over here though, so Tesla Roadster. Yeah, alright. Can I get out this way? No, I cannot. Can I make a jump? Yes, I can. Well, we'll just do that. Get out of my way. So yeah, we're going to upgrade this car in the hopes that we might actually be able to take down another of the most wanted crew. This is a lot faster than the Tesla that we were driving before. Problem was, I was driving that in the hopes that I was actually going to beat it, and I just didn't. So how far away is this race? 1.1 kilometers, fine. Not too far. Hopefully I won't run into any police before we get there. I think I might just run in for a repair quickly. Oh, and then smash up a couple of cars at the same time. Right. Here we go. So we're going for long gears and a reinforced chassis here. See how we get on. You know what, this game messes with my head. All of these police are on the walls and ceiling and stuff. What's going on? Right, okay. So I think this one is literally just escape the police, is it? Where am I going? This way? Whoa! No! Wow, that was a terrible jump, but hey ho. Let's just take a right here. No! Let's go. Come on. Come on, let's go, go, go. Police are literally just behind me. No! No! He's gonna see me. He did see me. Who? We're almost there. I'm just gonna stop here and hope they don't see me. Bit like that. Fantastic. Well, we did that. That wasn't too bad. Awesome. Okay, so what do we want? Equip long gears. Top speed goes up, acceleration goes down. But I think I want to apply that. And this one reduces damage from impacts. Not overly bothered by that, so we'll ignore that. And what else can we do here? Okay, so what have we got? Crash landing. This is lightweight chassis and track tires. Aero body and short gears. Parachute nitrous and impact protection. And a ram chassis, which I'm not overly bothered by. So let's try crash landing. And how far away is that? Fair distance. Missed. Alright, well let's get to it then. I just realised this is Skrillex in the background. Awesome. Love me a bit of Skrillex. I'm getting used to the drifting in this game now. Ooh, wait. Is that what I thought it was, Aston Martin? Yes, please. Oh, and it's the movie set one. How annoying. I wish there was a way of turning that off, so all I could find was the ones that actually came with the game, rather than the ones that came with the, DLC. Wait, hang on. The race is, like, above me to the left or something. What's that all about? Oh no, wait, what's this? Speedrun. Okay, so it's a different race, but it's not the one we're looking for. I'll ignore it. Just recovered from a rather nasty cold, so if my voice sounds a little bit funny or I keep coughing, that's why. Just so everybody is aware. In the height of summer as well. Never good. Oh, that's an Audi though. Thank you. And that's a van. Out my way, please. Yeah. Come on. No! Whoa. Like something out of Driver or Fast and Furious. Okay, let's get to the next race. Slower on the corners though, I must admit. I've got a feeling that Mercedes-Benz that we raced against last time was really fast on the corners, but at least we're going at like 240. That's fast. 250, wow. I wonder if there actually is a way for me to change this into miles, because I have absolutely no idea what the conversion would be for that. Obviously, living in England, we deal with miles per hour. But 240 kilometers an hour, that must be fast, surely. Right, how far away are we? 1 kilometer. I'm just going to repair my car.
No!
Yeah, crash it first, of course, and then fully repair it, because, as you know, it makes sense. Let's get that on the map. That's a Mitsubishi Evo 10, I think, maybe? And I'm on the wrong bit here. Oh, what's that? Ah. Ford Focus, maybe, or Fiesta?
Not sure.
Right, okay, here we go. And it's a circuit race, so this should be quite fun. And on like a plane, sort of aeroplane graveyard, maybe? This could be quite cool. Problem is, this is going to be off-road, isn't it? And I opted not to put my off-road tyres on. Is that going to bite us in the tush, I wonder? We'll soon find out. Three laps to work with here. Wow! Get out of my way. No! Oh, brilliant. I think I need to restart my race. Most definitely. Retry. Yeah. Oh dear. Okay, so we've got to do an actual U-bend on that. That's pretty insane. Come on. Thanks. Right, okay, let's try this again then. So are we racing against all Ford cars, is that it? No, not again. That's nasty! And that's the edge of the map, Valenfor, get off. Wow! This is not a nice race. I'm in 5th place! What's going on? Right, out of my way, douche nugget! It's not just that, it's a long race as well! Wow! Plenty of areas to come off though. We've got to be really careful around here. Jeez, okay. So that's lap 2. Place somehow. God, this is a nasty race. Come on. No. Oh dear. Hopefully that's not going to bite me in the tush, but come on. Third place. Oh, okay. It's not too bad. Let's get this idiot out of the way. And we've got the... What is that? Ford GT in front of us, I think. Whoa! No. Oh, bye. Come on. Wow. Knocked me into 5th. Really? Well, that's just peachy. Come on. I think I'm kind of used to this layout now, but hopefully. No! Oh my days! Come on! I'm gonna hope that the guy in front has mucked up. But of course he hasn't, and I finish second. Track tyres, I suppose that's better than nothing, isn't it really? Apply them. I can't remember what we could have got for first place though. Lightweight chassis. Would that really have made a difference though, I wonder? Well, it might be worth doing this fast track one maybe. But guys, this is actually where we're going to end for today. I really hope you've enjoyed this one. If you have, please do all those lovely social media things. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you are new to the channel. And I will see you next time for more of our Need for Speed Most Wanted playthrough. But until then, take care, and I'll see you next time. There's another car there. Whoops. Until next time, bye bye for now.